A foraminifera is a single-celled microscopic marine organism.
The value of foraminifera is that they, with their hard shells, will preserve in sediments very readily. In addition, many of them respond to environmental stimuli. By looking at their shells, looking at what types of foraminifera live in an area, we can read the environment when they were actually living there. So by reading the environment, I mean such things as water depth, water temperature, what kinds of pollutants were in an area, what type of sediment. So we can read a lot about the environment from the foraminifera that live there.
So we get subsamples from sampling that the Washington Department of Ecology does. Biologists go out twice a year on a boat and go around Puget Sound and collect samples of the bottom sediment of Puget Sound.
Basically, what we were doing was taking a series of years worth of samples in Commencement Bay and Elliott Bay, trying to find what is happening there. Both bays have long histories, over a century of pollution going into the environments from there. So the good news is that we have seen some increase in the diversity of foraminifera, which is always a good sign when you get more species moving in. The bad news is that we are seeing an increase in the proportion of those shells that are showing signs that they're being dissolved. And the only thing that can do that is excess acidity, corrosiveness of the water. So even though pollutants are being cleaned up and the foraminifera appear to be responding, even only slightly, there's still something wrong. We'd like to keep this project alive. We'd like to keep it going, keep students coming into the Burke and using the samples that we have here, analyzing the new samples as we get them, compare them with the samples that we've had before.
We have the only collection of foraminifera in the Pacific Northwest, and we are accumulating this wealth of specimens and wealth of information that will be, hopefully, will be useful in future generations.